strand of that Ossian tradition. The John Robertson and the Robertson family were very interested in very old traditions. This is why they had the harp as a sort of symbol of ancient Gaelic cultures. And they also collected manuscripts of stories and ballads. And I think these tunes are connected to these ancient ballads of Fingal and Ossian. And so this is a very interesting and very ancient set of tunes that John Robertson preserved and played on the Queen Mary harp. And you'll hear, if you listen, it's like a little set of variations, a little set of instrumental variations, and then a beautiful lyrical theme that would have been the theme to which the ballads were sung. And then another little set of instrumental pieces to finish off, so it's like an instrumental framing for the ballad. So these are the airs by Fingal.